Marcus. There's no facility here. It's all old-growth forest.
Trust me, it's there.
So does Jen know about this place?
Every First Minister's known, and they all did the same thing. Posted guards and tried to keep it a secret.
Secrets, huh? There's a lot of that going around these days.
Let me know when you're getting close. Control out.
Del, the storm's getting closer.
Oh, great.
There we go. Another cog seal. We're in the right place. Through here.
It went off the road.
You could kill any of us. Who could trust you now?
Let's find a way out of here.
Outsiders, cogs, swarm. We're the only ones who haven't been here.
Got something up ahead!
Let's check it out!
Well, this is the place, but the entrance is blocked. Let's find a way around. This way! Oh shit! Watch it! Incoming ice!
Kait, Del, one thing. Once you're inside, you know things about the ready.
Marcus! We're losing you!
It's the storm! Just keep going! We gotta find new hope! Let's go!
We're inside now. Main building, I think. Roger that. We'll let you know when we find it. Shit. Another cog seal. They're definitely hiding something.
Well, this building is in rough shape. There might be a way around.
Check the other one. Marcus, found your hallway and your circular door. Looks like somebody blew it up.
Oh, right. That was me, actually. I forgot about that.
So what now?
Okay, look for another way in. The lab's filled with stasis tanks. That's how you'll know you found it.
Stasis tanks. Wait. What is that?
We might have a problem. Yeah, we definitely have a problem.
Warden!
Doing here?
A warden means the swarm's looking to turn this place into a hive. Oh, shit. Let's just find what we're looking for and get out of here.
Found something. Help me lift it.
Squeak through, buddy. You too. Okay, those are definitely not stasis tanks. But what the hell are they?
Not good, I can tell you that. Never seen gas like this before.
Thank you.
Clear. But watch it. More gas leaks down here.
Almost like someone wants to keep us out.
Del, hallway through this gas.
Locked. damn thing went! It dropped some leeches!
Let me push this open. That didn't feel great.
Jack, give us light.
Hey, kid, how's it going?
Perfect timing, Marcus. Well, no lab or stasis tanks, but we're in some kind of prison cell.
Prison? You're seeing stuff I never did. What I heard, Niles Sampson, the scientist who ran that place, was using the children of emulsion poison miners for experiments.
He imprisoned and experimented on children?
I warned you about what happened there. You can ask him yourself.
Wait, what? How is he still alive?
He preserved himself as an AI construct. Find the lab, find Niles.
Hey, Marcus, did the cog know what this Niles guy was doing?
They shut him down, eventually. Stuff like this is why I never trusted the cog. Not even when my wife was running it.
Looks like Niles had a favorite test subject. Observation room. They were watching this kid. This is disgusting. All of it.
Yeah. Those poor kids.
Marcus, who was this Niles? What exactly was he doing?
Over my pay grade. But it had something to do with the Locust, which means it has something to do with you.
Stasis tanks.
Marcus, we found the lab.
Good, but you're gonna want to avoid those tanks.
Why? What's in them?
The early and angry fruits of Nile's labor. They're called sires. Last time I saw them, they were a little moody.
Moody. Great.
Just find Niles. He should be close.
You know, I'm beginning to think Niles wasn't a nice guy. Come on. I think I'm ready to meet this Niles creep.
So, you got any idea what you're gonna ask this guy? You know, about your, connection thing?
I think I might ask about the whole imprisoned children thing first.
Okay, fair enough. And then?
And then, what does all this have to do with me? All right, Marcus. We made it.
Look for a switch to activate his AI construct. Then, put on your tinfoil hats.
Marcus, that didn't work. What?
Will we listen? Did you listen? Are you listening?
That's Niles, all right. Still batshit after all these years.
Jack, get over here and pull whatever files you can.
Oh, hello, naughty fellow.
Hey, is Jack gonna get some weird virus plugged into the sink?
I don't know. Just hose him down when you're done.
Oh, shit. Most of the files are corrupt, but several of them mention something called Kadar. That mean anything to you?
No.
It does to me. I'll have Baird take a look.
What was that? Oh, shit! Come on, Jack!
The final cleansing. Has it begun? May I terminate?
No!
I did it! Come on!
As someone once said to me, night is night.
Down this
What I said earlier. New hope? Not pleasant.
Agreed. I think I've seen enough of this place for today. Or tomorrow. Or ever.
Let's get back to the skiff and see if we have a solid lead.